Found this place, this really cool kiosk that was like really had a lot to do with the local flavor. It was called Fresh Fast to Go or something like that. This is why this place is the most amazing place in the international terminal. You got Nantucket Nectar.
Shut up!
So we got all these sandwiches, we're waiting in line. 30 minutes later, we go to the cash register to actually pay for it, even though there were only like two people in front of us. But you know, the machine broke down, this woman was really stressed out. But eventually we got there, but then of course Avery just like can't get her money out fast enough. Like, I don't know what's wrong with her. Like, all she had to get out was $1.19, and like, she took like a good 5 seconds. So that was just a disaster. But now
after the 5 seconds, the woman told me that I needed to be quicker after having me wait in line for 30 minutes. But Charlotte, what was the greatness of our meal? Yours only costing $6.
Oh yeah. Oh, right, we had these vouchers, so mine was only $6. All of this, $6.
Riversdale, is this where we stayed? Char, what are we about to go do?
Skipping stones!
No, Charlotte.
I mean, stepping stones.
This is Charlotte and I getting ready to go to town.
Town. We're gonna have our first Guinness.
Good day.
Good day.
We're walking along this road here.
Oh, we are.
It's very lovely.
Yep.
And there's a river behind us. Oh no, we're not in the frame anymore.
As you can see the river.
We're going into Glendalough, you know. We're walking along the path.
That we are.
We'll walk by the monastery again.
That we are. Here
friends.
We are, Romans.
Perhaps countrymen.
We are now about to embark on our 7th challenge of Ireland. Log challenge. We have passed ATM challenge. We have passed low branch challenge.
We have passed complimentary bus challenge.
We have passed rock challenge. And now
and
we must
gorge
pass
challenge.
And gorge challenge.
And some others.
And now we must pass log challenge. If you think we can do this task, you are right. But it will be hard and it will be long, and we don't know what challenges lay past the log.
St. Kevin, we call on thee for strength and ferocity.
And lightfootedness.
And lightfootedness.
Will she face it? She's done it! Congratulations, Charlotte Mayfield.
Charlotte has braced her log. Now, let me brace mine.
I want your romance, I want your wool, I want your fleece, I want your everything as long as it's fleece, I want your love.
Lamb, 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 lamb. I want your love and I want your...
Even when it's cold, I want your wool.
Get off the road.
No, Frodo.
Take every chance you dare. I'll still be there when you come back down. When you come back down.
All right, we have an actual Ireland challenge. We may have been joking about the last 10, but number 11 is serious.
It's legitimate.
So, we don't have money to get on the bus, and we have 30 minutes to kill. And since I don't have my debit card because it disappeared in the apartment the day before we came to Ireland, I can't get cash out. And the Ireland bus only takes cash.
No cards. Unless maybe you have a chip. Maybe they'll take a chip card.
But we definitely don't have chip cards.
We got on.
Oh.
We got on the bus. On the bus. We'll explain later.
Catch you when you fall.